There is a plethora of technology that is available for the disability community, our patients, their family members, but unfortunately a lot of people don't know about it or it's very hard to learn about it because there is so much. Our goal at Good Shepherd is to provide the highest quality of care, and a big piece of that is through technology.
Recently, we've made a really big push into investing into various different types of innovation and technologies, as well as investing into our clinicians.
This sort of equipment is really necessary to provide the level of excellent care that, you know, we aim to provide.
It's just amazing that we work in a place that gives us the opportunity to do those things and trusts us to become the experts with those pieces of technology.
Technology is rapidly changing and evolving, and especially for those that are living with disabilities or aging, recovering from an illness, technology can be an integral part of their recovery and their independence. One really exciting part that we are working on is the Empower Plus at our new Center Valley Hospital. It is an interactive demonstration space that is going to serve to showcase some of the amazing technologies that are available for the disability community. You do not need to be a patient of Good Shepherd. Anybody that lives in the community, has a family member or a loved one, or works with patient populations, is free and welcome to come into the space.
We were introduced to this new technology, KinoTech, about 2 months ago. The KinoTech technology is basically a 3D movement analysis camera that allows us to analyze a variety of different movements and allows us to see where our patients are moving improperly and gives us data to allow us to tailor their plan of care to treat those impairments. To sit down with the patient and show them how their knee moves or how their back is moving or how their shoulder's moving, it allows the patient to understand why we're doing what we're doing. This new technology, it's exciting. It's a new giant leap forward, and it gives us highly accurate, raw data that allows us to better treat our patients and work with our clients.
Typically, when a patient sees a newer piece of technology here, they're usually pretty intimidated because they're not familiar with it, never have used it. But when people see this one, they get pretty excited. Our split belt treadmill is a basic treadmill that you can have the left and the right side go at different speeds, so we can really focus on making the improvements we need to make. Patients feel safe because they're in a harness, they're not gonna fall, they're not nervous. I think it just helps them feel comfortable.
I love how I work together with my patients and their caregivers to set meaningful goals. We use the Realize video goggles for treating our patients with vestibular impairments. So really anything that could involve an issue or an injury to the inner ear helps us to do a nice full comprehensive assessment of how someone's inner ear is functioning. I'm grateful that Good Shepherd invests in equipment like that to really help us provide excellent care for patients, the best level of care for our patients.
Good Shepherd is so amazing in always pushing the boundary of finding the next best thing in rehab to really bring it here and bring that technology to our patients and families. This behind me is called the Universal Exercise Unit, and you can do a bunch of different things in it. We see a lot of kids maybe with different neurological diagnoses like cerebral palsy who would use this, or just even your general developmental delay for younger children who are interested in, you know, developing those types of skills.
I think as times change and technology is improving, I think it's important for us to become familiar with these new technologies.
It allows us as therapists to keep up on our education, keep up on the new stuff that's out there. The patients get excited, and that gets me excited just because they feel like they can do more than what they were able to do before they came in.
At the end of the day, we at Good Shepherd know that we are not the sole providers of the solution for our patients and community. Our goal is that we can create a space that will invite community members, students, clinicians, so that together we can come up with the solutions that the future needs.